It's guys, Dara here, and I know this is a bit unusual because I'm not, because I have, first of all, happy Christmas Day to any of my viewers. We're just going to have a little talk about Netflix. First of all, there is, in case you haven't heard, yesterday, the Walt Disney Company, Disney, bought 20th Century Fox for $52 billion. And next year, Disney will be launching its own, will be releasing its own streaming service, basically its own competitor to Netflix. However, when they do, release this new streaming service, all the Disney content on Netflix will be gone, but say or any Disney or any Walt Disney owned property will be gone off Netflix. So that also means no more of those 20th Century Fox, any movies that are distributed by 20th Century Fox. So that's a lot of movies when you think about it. So Netflix may not exist for much longer. Alright guys, thanks.